Oh, fuck. Steam sales. It's never good when Steam have a sale. Particularly because... Wow. Well, firstly, they start crashing. Secondly, I mean... So much stuff cheap, and it doesn't help when you have both credit card and PayPal on file. It makes it even worse when you just go to your wish list and you look at this and you see everything, practically everything, marked down somewhat. Oh, I am not going to like my December credit card bill.